Kim was born in Atlanta July 2, 1969, the same month Neil Armstrong became the first man to walk on the moon and same summer hippies free loved at Woodstock. This way out groovy Georgia girl digs the out of this world life as an artist. Her first taste of the stage was as a member of the national champion Mountain Shadow Precision Clogging Team. As a teenager, she began working in commercials and was scouted by modeling agents in Paris and Milan. Her real focus was studying acting at the University of Georgia. That was when she was cast in her first film, the horror cult classic, Sleepaway Camp 3. She then moved to New York City for 4 years to study at the William Esper Studio and Actors Movement Studio. She loved NYC but wanted to live back in Goa with her friends and family. So she planted roots in the Peach State, where she discovered her love for sketch comedy when Kenny Alfonso invited her to join The Goods, an ATL sketch comedy troupe. That's where Brenda Polly, film agent at People Store, saw Kim portray a chatty South Georgia elderly grandmother named Esther May. She also became a main stage player of the Sketchworks Theater, where she felt the freedom to develop several unique characters. All of that wacky character work prepared her for her comedic roles in The Dukes of Hazzard and American Reunion. Kim can be seen in Stephen King's The Mist, and now on the Sundance Channel's Recife.